business that I have to finish anyway. I guess bills at work don't matter anymore. Oh, that's right, Annie.
Annie?
When you're puffing out smoke like a train, not too many folks wanna hang around.
So the cigarettes cause such a pain, isolating you from the folks in town.
Probably didn't help me in the least, trying to make them all smoke my pack.
Looking for regrets, man, you're deceased. Who's Annie, do you two go far back?
Met her in the same way I met you, puffing glad to smoke out real sadly.
She got drawn in by pretty smoke too, bet she wanted them really badly.
That's the funny part, didn't want them, said her liquid was all she cared for.
Even trying your best to
fall. That's true.
Her addiction helped even this more.
Usually folks snap out of it and run. She sat and talked, I told her the whole dang spiel.
Guess it's pretty rare for anyone to meet a fellow addict with the same
deal. Once she heard my story, started thinking chubs, her liquid hooked up and brought me
she
home.
She becomes a monster when she's drinking. Should've called her, but he wouldn't have.
Put me down on the floor, got some flashlight and started to mix them into a cup. Told me she'd fix my curves.
What did you say? Showing every day you meet somebody trying to play.
Took a swig of it, things couldn't get worse.
So she thought her drugs were kind of wrecked. Yours looking at you now, cause it kind of failed.
You could say that, but you tried a bunch more. Made me visit her until she
prevailed. And one thing got you off the streets and stopped you pushing drugs on the folks like me.
Even if her work was incomplete, I still enjoyed having her company. Last week, left for new components. Smarts would finally break me of my need to smoke from this pack.
I see now, as your last opponent, promise I'll tell her about all the stuff that happened here once she's back.
Tight bars, little man, even though it ended rough, glad I got to meet you.
Don't go, haven't had enough, I still gotta defeat you.
Don't worry, you won this one and finished up my business.
Come on, man, we just begun, you go come back and fix this.
Don't want her to worry now, she's been working so hard, now that I'm past curing, this can be a big relief.
Guess there's nothing we can do to save you from the graveyard, help us reassuring, she'll help you pass out of
me. Now this full of stars, was some vocals from those tight bars. Don't know what your story holds, pages running out on my show, you'll be spinnacle. If you don't back down, so after we parted ways, all this music you'll keep your head up on rainy days.
Come what may, keep on singing and you'll be walking around.